We did it.
The tension is here. It started yesterday in Cheongju, Korea, and that will continue during the event and well after.
Just a few short weeks ago, I stood in a different tent down the way, telling the group that was there that we were going to come back successful from Korea in grabbing this bid and hosting the Worlds in 2017. And as Paul said at the beginning of his speech, we did it.
John painted a vision for me that I could actually see a rowing facility that would accommodate not just Florida and U.S. rowers, but world rowers. And I could see that vision. And here we are today, well on our way.
We're successful in getting this done because of the partnerships and the collaboration that we have between the cities of Sarasota and Bradenton and the counties of Manatee and Sarasota. With that kind of team together, with our partners from the private sector, there's nothing we can't get done. So today is a wonderful celebration. Give everybody a hand for this job. Thank you.
It was an incredible experience sitting in the Feast of Congress. It's about 140 plus countries, I think, and 75 of them happened to be there for the vote when we were sitting in the audience. And I wrote down the words they said when they were making the presentation as to whether we were going to get the bid or not. And one of the council members said, "The bid is of sufficient high quality in every respect." And then they took a hand vote and it was unanimous. So we were really fortunate.
Everybody got together and saw the vision and realized we could do it. And every time we had a regatta, it just was more and more energy was generated. So I think it was just a belief. Nobody doubted we could do it. We just stuck with it. And Paul Blackletter as the team leader was phenomenal. We got work ahead, but it'll be fun work.
There are so many people in our community that made this happen, and it's a pleasure to work with all of you. I'm proud to be on this team, and I'm just really, really jacked up about what we've accomplished here. So thank you for including us.
Truly, the energy level is very high. We saw it in Cheongju, Korea. Energy level was unbelievable amongst the people that were running the event over there and amongst the people who were participating in the events. So our job is to not only keep that pot boiling, the energy level high, but to add to the sources of input.
I am truly in awe over the work that has been done since its inception. The joint ventures, the teamwork between the two counties, the state, the government, public and private companies has been absolutely amazing. This is what has won this bid for us. The Benderson Development Corporation has surely increased jobs in our community, and with the World Championships coming, it certainly will offer a substantial economic boost to both counties.
This is totally the next step in sports tourism for Sarasota County, because now we're on the international stage. Now, we were very excited to get Florida events. Then we sort of moved up to Southeast U.S. events, West, you know, East Coast events. Now we're actually bidding on international events, national events, Pan-American events. So it's really, really changed the whole nature of what we're doing.
We are so honored and so pleased. We couldn't have done it without every one of you. Every one of you made this happen. Your hard work and dedication has been unbelievable. For us, it's bigger than our dream was. And to be representing the USA, it just means so much to us. And we'll do a wonderful, wonderful job. My father is so happy right now.